Hi, my name is Tom. In this video, I'm going to help you set up your Amazon Fire TV Edition TVs to be used as your digital signage media player with ScreenCloud. The Amazon Fire TV Edition TVs are affordable smart TVs powered by Amazon's Fire OS. They offer great performance, value for money, and come in a wide range of configurations with both HD and 4K options from manufacturers like Toshiba and Insignia. Amazon Fire TV Edition TVs are one of the most affordable all-in-one solutions to get you started with ScreenCloud. But please bear in mind that while they should be powerful enough to run demanding content, they aren't designed for 24/7 operations and do not support remote device management. If you've already set up your Fire TV Edition TV and are ready to get started using the ScreenCloud app, please skip ahead to the time shown on the screen, but if not, stay with me. This is going to be easy. In this video, we're going to complete the setup using the Toshiba Fire TV Edition TV. But don't worry, if you have any other models, the setup process should be very similar. Once you power on your Fire TV Edition TV for the first time, you will be taken through a few steps to get your TV ready. First, select your preferred language and select continue on the next screen. Next, connect to your Wi-Fi network. After completing this process, your TV will automatically check for updates and may turn off and on while doing so. On the next screen, you'll have the option to select your experience. Choosing Basic will limit your access to only live TV and 5 streaming apps. Amazon's App Store and Virtual Assistant Alexa will also be disabled. For digital signage purposes, we recommend selecting Full, as this will give you the access to the App Store and all the features of the Fire OS TV. Next, sign in to your Amazon account or create a new one. Now you will be asked if you would like to save your Amazon password to your account so you can easily add another Amazon features like Echo. We recommend selecting Yes. In the next step, select your preference if you would like to enable parental controls. You may now be asked if you'd like to be presented with popular apps to download immediately. Select Get Started if you want to do so, or select No Thanks to finish the setup process. Once you get your Fire TV Edition TV set up, you can search for the ScreenCloud Player app by inputting ScreenCloud in search. You can also press and hold the microphone button on the remote to perform voice search. Select the app and click Download to begin the installation. When you open the app for the first time, you will have the option to launch the ScreenCloud Player app every time the system starts up. If you're not sure what to do yet, don't worry, you can change this later in the settings menu. Now you'll see the custom pairing code. You can then use this to pair your Fire TV Edition TV by logging into your ScreenCloud account from the web browser on your computer. Select New Screen button on the top right corner of your screens tab, input the pairing code, and name your new screen. And that's it! You're now ready to set any content you'd like to show on your screen. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please be sure to check out our support page for more tips and tricks on how to make the best use of your ScreenCloud account.